exclusion of all persons within the Singaporean community, regardless of abilities, regardless of limitation. And obviously this is so important because to begin with, we are not many people, but we are actually one people. And actually, really for that reason, I don't particularly prefer the term disabled community, because it seems to set apart the people who have disabilities away from the rest of the Singaporean community, when in fact we should all be part of one. And in fact, the use of that term could even perpetuate other wrong conceptions about persons with disabilities, that they always have to be apart, that they always need help, that it's very difficult for them to be integrated. I would like to also address issues such as employment of persons with disabilities, employment of those who could be economically disadvantaged, as well as the elderly.